Hello YouTube, welcome to today's episode of How to Download and Install Games. Today's game is Wormsport Under Siege. And yes, I already have downloaded a file. Well, it does take almost an hour. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to extract to this specified folder. It's okay. Come on. Select all. I'm gonna extract to here. Yes, to all. But where is it? Just after, you know. Hold on. Oh, to my download. Look, gotta go to my download. Now I need to open up another one. Extract to the downloads. No, this is not my laptop. As you can see, I'm using my brother's laptop because my brother wants the game. Alright. Now, back to the downloads file. Alright. Now you need to power ISO for this. Why do I credit setting 4 drives? It says I need to restart my computer. Yes, it does say I have to use it. But here's the good news. WinRAR supports ISO files. WinRAR. I'm gonna... doesn't work. I think this one may work. Open with. But I think WinRAR supports that. And yes, folks, I do need to reset my computer. Great. Alright. Well, I have a better plan. That I'm gonna extract that to my download. See how simple it is? I'm actually gonna do all files. As you can see, now it's extracting the files. That's easier instead of restarting it so I can turn on virtual drive. Oh yeah. Okay. Back to my downloads. I'll crack this when I finish installing it. Wormsport. But first of all, I have to install this. This one doesn't... No. Hit next, and install. It's gonna take a while for it to finish installing. I'm gonna go ahead and pause the camera here. I'll see you guys back whenever it finishes installing. See you in the next part of How to Download and Install Games! Alright, my installation is over, but now, before I play the game, I have to crack it. have that crazy. But this is not what I want. Okay. Care about my rude brother. Okay, so you need the crack for the game. Copy. I guess that's not going to work because I accidentally clicked it. That's okay. Help us find a location, please.
Dude, now I have to do a book.
All right, now my brother's gonna like this game, so I hope you enjoyed this, and we'll see you next time in another episode of How to Download and Sell Games. Bye-bye.